We must not confuse dissent with disloyalty. We must remember always that accusation is not proof, and that conviction depends upon evidence and due process of law. In fear one of another, we will not be driven by fear into an age of unreason if we dig deep in our history and our doctrine. Good night and good luck.